Hello, my beautiful spirits. I hope that you're doing amazing. God bless you. En muchas bendiciones para todos nosotros, para ustedes muchas bendiciones. I want to send you positive energy. Energía positiva, mucha, mucha energía positiva solamente. So my friends, I want to say to you guys that I'm sorry that I was absent of you two for many days. I was doing my project that is taking me for so long, and hopefully this month, God willing, everything is gonna be ready for the reveal, so you're gonna know what's happening and what I've been doing all this time. I've been doing this project for a long time, so I'm doing something that I have passion and I love it, and soon, my friends, I will reveal the project, very soon, so stay tuned. And today, my friends, I'm gonna prepare, it's a very fast and easy salad. I call it primavera salad. And also I'm going to acompañar la ensalada con unos patties, the veggies patties. So let me show you what I'm gonna use now. I'm going to use cucumbers and orange, y también limones, limes or lemons. So I'm going to use also these mini sweet peppers. Also, I'm gonna acompañar la ensalada con estos mini burgers. These are very tasty. They come four burgers and it's veggie burgers. So I'm going to cook these veggie burgers in the oven. Y voy a ponerlo en 350 por 11 minutos. Las hamburguesas son rápidas. Si ustedes no tienen mucho tiempo, ustedes pueden comprar estas para que salgan de paso rapidito. Okay, so I place the burgers there and I'm gonna wait until the oven is ready. Voy a lavar todo. Y acá tengo papas que me trajeron, me regalaron papas. So maybe I'm gonna cook tomorrow something else. Okay, so. I peel un poquito los cucumbers. Voy a cortarlos delgaditos. Vamos a poner acá los cucumbers. Now I'm gonna cut the mini sweet peppers. These peppers are sweet and are nice. The taste is very nice. So the oven is ready. Let's put now the burgers. Now I'm gonna watch it again. Voy a cortar estos peppers bien chiquititos, en cuadraditos. Vamos a poner ahora el pepper aquí.
Now I'm going to cut the orange. ¿Sí puedo cortar con esto, no? Con este peeler me deja mucho lo blanco, so voy a tener que hacerlo con el cuchillo. Vamos a limpiar un poquito aquí la tabla. Y vamos a cortarlo en pedazos pequeños. Vamos a poner la naranja sobre nuestra ensalada. So ahora vamos a cortar los limes. Los limes o los limones, lemons. Voy a agregar la sal. I'm going to add un poquito de grape seed oil. Just un poquito. Okay. So this salad is very fresh, very refreshing, and the taste is very nice. So, miren cómo quedó. Voy a poner la salad en el refrigerador. The salad is gonna keep, you know, fresh with this aluminum foil. So now it's time to get the burgers. Okay. Ya están listas. Vamos a hacer la ensalada. Miren, mi plato, very easy, fast to make it, very fast. So this is gonna be my lunch. Jeff is about to say something to you guys. Jeff, you go ahead.
Okay, first off, hi. How's everybody doing? I'd like to say happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. You know, I hope all the mothers have a blessed day with their family. And if you're single, I hope you guys get well rest and go out and have some fun in the night. And if you don't like to go out, I hope you have a good time at your house. I hope all you mothers out there stay healthy and safe and have a blessed day. I think having kids is a beautiful thing, and it doesn't look like an easy thing, but that's make it look easy. You guys are definitely heroes and inspirations to a lot of people out there. I honestly can't wait to have my own family. And once again, happy Mother's Day to everybody. Once again, I want to say happy Mother's Day to everybody. I'm sending you guys lots of blessings and praying for everybody and sending everybody positive vibes. And we'll definitely keep everybody in their prayers. God bless everybody and love and miss you all.
My friends, this salad, it is delicious. Delicious, delicious. First time that I make this. The combination of the orange and the peppers and the cucumbers con el limón está riquísimo. Muy, 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 muy fresco. I'm telling you. You need to try this salad and you're gonna love it. And now that I is, you know, it's a spring and the hot weather coming now soon with the summer. And it's good to prepare, you know, your salads. And it's easy. It's very fast and easy to make it. The veggie burgers are very nice too. Very nice. Very easy. My beautiful spirits, I want to wish you a beautiful day and happy Mother's Day, late happy Mother's Day, but I'm thinking about all of you, my friends, and thank you so much for your support. And if you're a mother, if you're a single mother, if you lost a baby, if you lost your pregnancy, and all the grandmothers there, and all the mothers that adopt kids, my congratulations and my respect for all the mothers, and all the dedicated mothers, and the mothers that they are young and they just learning. Be a mother is just to have big heart and love. That's about it. Because when you have love for your kids, you're gonna have that care in the rest coming, natural. Only you put the love on your babies and your kids and you're gonna be always fine. And mothers is not only one day of the year, it's every single day. I love you, all of you. God bless all of you, God bless you. And God fill us with a lot of blessings for all of us and our families. My beautiful spirits, stay strong, mentally strong, and dream big and make your dreams happen. Make your dreams happen. You can make it happen because you have a strong, powerful mind and everything is in here. Remember that. So, my beautiful spirits, I love you very much and I will see you in my next video. God willing. Bye-bye.